Hello, and welcome to Movies to Video Games Reviews. Video games that won't be reviewed here, and why. Sega Master System. Please note, in other versions of video games that won't be reviewed here and why, I note that European exclusive games will not be done as regular episode reviews due to keeping the games based on North American releases. But for the Sega Master System, there is a very unique situation that makes it so I won't use that restriction, and any game on this system that is movie-based will be included as a regular review. The system itself was released in the North American market, and was meant to compete as an alternative to other consoles on the market at the time. Due to the Nintendo Entertainment System's dominance, it truly ruined any chance the Master System had to last there, and the company would focus mostly in the European market for sales, where it did much better. So being how strange the situation was made, due to the failure of the system on a market rather than just being snubbed for a release in another country, for other reasons, I will count Master System versions as applicable movie-based games to be reviewed here as a regular review. So now then, let's get on to the list. Definitely not reviewable. These games did not make the cut to be applicable. The following games will not be reviewed here as a regular episode for various reasons. Reasons for not being applicable are listed with each game. James Bond 007 The Duel. Another case of a game based off of a movie character, but is a separate and original story created just for a game. This has very little to do with any of the existing movies that were out at this time, and is a side-scrolling adventure with James Bond having to rescue hostages in various locations as he takes on bad guys and bosses who stand in his way. It has the music and feel of a James Bond movie, but that's about all it has to do with any of the movies, and won't show up here as a review due to it not truly being a movie-based game. RoboCop vs. The Terminator. This game combined both the RoboCop and the Terminator franchises into one game where you as RoboCop are trying to take down the Terminator-themed robots coming from the future, trying to take over modern time Earth. Featuring familiar characters from both franchises in one action-packed adventure, this is definitely not based on either of the movies and is an alternate reality type of situation with a new and original story using the iconic characters. It's a fun idea and game and used, but that's all it is and doesn't fit here. To be determined. These are the hard to determine if they qualify movie-based games. The following games are to be determined if they will be reviewed here or not. Reasons for their being hard to determine are listed with each game. Rocky. This would fall under a multi-movie-based game rather than a game based directly on the movie Rocky itself. More about Rocky taking on the various boxers he fought in the movies prior to this game than just reliving his original outing. And the game consists of just 3 matches, some training modes, and that's it. I don't know how much this will fit in anyway, even as a multi-movie based game. But it's definitely based on the 2nd, 3rd, and 4th Rocky movies, where he defeated Creed, Lang, and Drago, respectively. And not on the original Rocky movie, as the game is titled. This is one of those we'll see if I do it, even as a multi-movie based game, or at all. As a reminder, games based on the following do not fit into the theme of the show. Games based on comic books and not movies. Games based on TV shows and not movies. Sequels to games based on movies but do not relate to the movie itself. Games that use characters from the movie in an unrelated spin-off type of game. In conclusion, of course the list may be incomplete, contain errors, or change at any time. This is a reference to what won't appear and why something may not. Keep in mind what was shown here as you make a game request. Game requests are always appreciated and encouraged. Thanks again to all who take the time to suggest a movie-based game they want to see reviewed here. Let me know if you think a Sega Master System game should or shouldn't be on this list and why. And that's all for now from Movies to Video Games Reviews. Thanks again for all suggestions, and hopefully this helped to understand what Master System games didn't make the cut, and why.